I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies.
Welcome,
combined.
Everybody.
I have
We're playing Ghost Recon
parents,
Wildlands.
Wives from husbands.
I'm so
wiped
stoked.
Out entire generations.
I'm happy about it.
But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization.
And a pro wrestler.
What you call a cartel.
I call home.
I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police.
We're Blazers over wide beaters.
The army. The Yankees.
He loved
him. In
my
dream, a woman's voice asked me.
You up?
Mijo, what if you had your own country?
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields.
We never changed
what
clothes.
We couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream.
It's a weird statue to have.
Of creating a narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
You dig? Oh no, he's got pinstripes. It's cool though. How are we going to watch this?
A crude explosive detonated
stream.
Outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia fired us with these images.
Stream it for the hell of it. I want
Our
this off.
Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend.
Ricardo Montalban.
Sandoval has had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel.
Oh,
yesterday,
Santa Blanca!
Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit.
La UNIDAD.
Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations. Production, smuggling, security, and influence.
This shit that's playing through on the microphone.
Jefe de los jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
King of kings, king of beers. Let's build me up a character. Is he gonna be a male or female? The beta I was... Do I want to be a female? All the people I'm playing with are gonna be males. Let's mix it up a bit. Let's have a badass female. Head. I'll take some. You have the face of a Murphy. What does that mean? Walker. What? Eagle. Beetle. The Rock. Mason. Blade. Foxy. Foxy is Foxy. Snake. Snake has a lot of character. I like it. I also like Sparky. He's Sparky. I like the name too. Killer. Sparky. Sparky. Let's see. So Sparky it is. Eye color. Light brown. I can rotate her. Whee! Blue? That's cute. Super cute. Gray? Who has gray eyes? Green? Those pop. Pop, pop, pop. Facial hair. Let's give her tons. Hair, squared away. Shaved? Kind of badass. Ponytail. Maybe. Undercut. I like that. Shaggy. I like that. Mohawk. That's cute. Cornrows. No. So, I definitely want short, not shaved. Not ponytail. How about that? How about that? We did eye color. Face detail, razor slash. Ooh, she's badass. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I can unlock deep cut if I'm good enough. Let's go with none. Random head. Sure, I'm game. So we're done with head appearance. Body details. Face paint. But wait, face paint. Scream nails. Oh. Oh, I can. Commando. That's kind of badass. It's got sick. It's got sweet. But no. Sorana, Maria. No, let's not give her a douchebag one. Was a die sleeve. Was a sapper. Yeah. And then on the left one, we'll go. Oh. Flag and Eagle. Flag and Eagle battle. Okay. Give me your piety. Piety, traditional skull, traditional detail, that's kind of badass. Battlefield cross, that's her folks. I like street art, but let's do battle flag and eagle. She's American, she's by God American. Clothes, tops. Let's find a cute top. Oh. We'll represent Moo Burger up in this piece. What do I normally wear there? I like that one. All the tanky toppies are camo. No. No. What was a hoodie? Maybe nice red hoodie? Maybe blue hoodie? Black hoodie? Gray hoodie? Jacket is all camo. I mean, I know the game takes where the game takes place, but and a striped hoodie, which is so much different. Please, this is all the clothes from the Division. All right, I like that. Vests. None, because it's just too much. It's a lot. No, No cargo. She's not a douchebag. We'll do those. Footwear. I like the hiking boots. I like the work boots. Stay with the hiking shoes. No ghillie suits. I hate ghillie suits. They're just, I don't know, they look like Muppets. Like gross swamp Muppets. Accessorize, bitch. Oakleys. We'll go with none. We're gonna take that fucking headset off of her. No, I don't want any of that. Headwear. None, because we're gonna show off that hair. Headsets. I'll take an earpiece. Handwear. Yeah. What are these? I like the fingerless. Backpack. No, whatever. Isn't there one with a drone in it? Oh, I like it. I can't. Oh, Rocky. All right, standard issue. Patches. Animals. Brands. Brands. Sure. Flags. Military. Miscellaneous. Oh yeah, I like that one. Yeah. Special outfits. It's kind of cool, I guess. Looks like she's on vacation and that's a murder excursion. Hate ghillie suits. All right, let's save the character. Gender and physical traits cannot be changed after this step. Do you wish to proceed? Jace. What's regular? You will be able to change difficulty anytime in the pause menu. I guess regular. What's up, girl? What's up, ladies? Flying high over the
Jason
land.
they murdered. You knew him? He was a friend of mine. Sorry for your loss. I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier. No,
Just
it doesn't.
casual with those dudes.
Guess you've been down here a while.
Look like a
I've been
nerd.
living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
That's good.
At least
That's
it comes
nice.
with a chopper.
A helicopter.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There
I
was
heard you guys are talking shit about Stacy.
Must have been someone else. We were never there. It's not
oh,
every
I
day you get
gotcha.
to meet an urban legend in the flesh. You should tell that to my kid.
They're all
Maybe he'd listen
Slendermen.
when I tell him to take the trash out. Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist? You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker. I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
I should tell her I was just in Rapture and Bioshock. People was cutting themselves up for fun.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the Chocha or the money, he's in it for the power.
What's Chocha?
His joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your
religious spook. Is that like a Pokemon?
Welcome to Operation Kingslayer. Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals. The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Hi. We're here for the mission.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help,
yeah, sorry.
Hundreds of soldiers.
Are you
familiar
with
the word dress for
Senor Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will
and
be
a retro
the
gaming
to stabilize
console.
Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, our group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government.
You have something in your
Amaru
mouth?
Must be saved.
Your accent is
if you were to assist my people,
weird.
It would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll
step inside, I'll introduce
activity,
you to him.
See if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone.
It's Clementine.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Santa Blanca, baby! It is weather as fuck out right now. Down, 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 down. Sweet home recon wildlands. Where the air is so blue. Oops, you know what we gotta do.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Hoo-ah. No! Okay. Let's go hop in this car. You guys teleport in.
They suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there.
Oh, you can't honk the horn.
Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not.
Whoa.
Inasmuch as you have
Nakahawa.
The least of these, my brethren,
I feel like there should be a name for words with the same
this, and as an agent of
vowel is repeated every other letter. There probably is a word.
Giving works Santa Blanca keeps.
I would like to know what that word is. Bird is the word. Oh, it was almost that song. But not quite. Are you guys bad guys? You guys are playing American soccer. Cool. They don't hate the Yankees down here. Oh wait, there's a thing. You guys wait in the car. I said wait in the car. Take the legend. Taste the legend. You picked up the first thing. Cool. You get achievements. Move. Nobody wants to fuck with you. Locating Santa Blanky. We're here. Meow meow. Meow meow. Meow meow. I don't know about you guys, but I'm super excited for Mass Effect Andromeda. We'll play the shit out of that on this channel. Heard? Heard. Whoa. Do I have a sniper? No. Is he got a suppressor? Suppress. Alright.
The drone is up.
How far can I get?
I see a second target. A baby makes three.
There's a baby? I'll kill the baby. Shouldn't put up much of a fight. As babies are not known for their upper body strength. And
don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
My suppressor is on. Recon. Binox.
Target down.
Let's move up.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
How do I crouch? Okay. Fuck, I want to loot everybody like Bioshock. Because I just spent hours beating that game. Synchronized shots. Aim. A target, press A to sync mark it. Shoot or hold A to initiate the sync shot. And co-op sync marks. Okay.
Got it. Moving. Say the word.
That's a kill.
Cool. That was the first time I used that. I didn't use it in the beta. Chickens! Oh. It disintegrated. They have Viva Pinata chickens. Do I get achievement for shooting all five of these chickens?
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Tagging supplies.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Some more supplies. There's a dude. Is anybody here? They should totally have someone stationed here.
Got another tango.
Okay, that's who we're here to fucks with. Let's go in here. Holy shit. These guys partied their asses off. Passed out in a heap. That's why I love this country. They know how to have a good time. Take it easy. Skills available. Do I have any? Ooh, I have one. Let me give it better range. Like, I already know I'm going to be using the drone a lot because of the beta. So a little bit better range is good right now.
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Up in the watchtower.
Where's the watchtower? Where is the watchtower? Shit. Shit.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Tango down.
Tango down. Let's see if there's anything in this little thatch roof hut. I can climb trash cans. No. Can I go up here? But it's up. Let's see if we can get eyes on that guy behind our target.
That's a kill.
Yay! Interrogate.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck up,
fuck.
What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
First, let's drone. Let's get our pervy warrior drone. Those guys.
Another tango. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
No, he isn't. They dipped out.
Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
They might. Let's give him a chance.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Hostile down.
Cool. We didn't wake that guy up. That's important to me. Man's got sleep.
Yeah.
Good night, sweet prince. I love you.
He's history.
All good, all clear.
Alright, where are we going? Let's get on motorcycles. Wait, let's get this thing first. Where is it at? Oh, here it is.
Arsenio, the sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village.
Everyone.
Culta, and wipe it off the face of the earth.
I've got the bike.
Al rato.
Go ahead without me.
Whoa, was that a thing? Yeah, I want to switch you out. Shit. I guess I have to unlock it. Or would it, could I? Alright. Fuck it, I don't have a sniper rifle.
I'm down with the cocaine, right? You motherfuckers know I'm down with that Formo Blanco. I put so much of that shit up my nose, I'm probably putting your kids in fucking college. But down here in Bolivia, they put coca into fucking everything.
Cocaina. Whoa. Easy.
That shit.
Hang on,
day,
I'll drive.
Whatever. Did you know there's a bunch of coca aisle in my goddamn grocery store? They got coca tea, coca cookies, and you can buy straight coca powder.
They got coca cane.
I thought I'd review for you loyal listeners, coca toothpaste. Que pedo. This shit is real, I kid you not. It was all green and shit coming out of the tube.
God damn, it's paper mache vehicles.
Shit when I was brushing, and I guess it got my teeth clean and all, but yo, I brushed my teeth for something like 20 motherfucking minutes, and my gums didn't get numb at all. Not one bit. Why else are you gonna have coca toothpaste, Wade? If not, so it'll numb up your mouth. Waste of fucking time. When it comes to buy or don't buy, my recommendation, don't right. fucking buy this bullshit. Just sprinkle some blow on whatever regular whitening anti-plaque toothpaste you already use. Now, back.
Target down.
Let's take their not busted
clear
up.
Over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Yeah, that's why I did that. You're from the beta, there's a good reason to just kill those guys.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older,
Ninos
it was boyfriends,
can be terrible.
And let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
What the hell was she talking about? Probably like a middle manager at Starbucks.
farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Dead in the water.
Drone is airborne.
Drone.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Oh, we got...
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Whoa. Is there no one out in the fields?
We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
The field. See?
Alright. He's victim number one.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
There, in the barn.
He's history.
Yep. We in a firefight. That's cool. If I just stay here, I'll heal up, like in real life.
Open fire.
Whoa. What are you?
Nice.
He's gone.
Wait, I kind of want to see what that looks like.
I think that.
Edit.
It's all of them.
Okay, cool, I like it.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias!
Supplies tagged. I stay put. I feel like there's some more things here. Let's go find them. Pigs, hogs. Hog, hog, hog. I can't. There. In the beta, you couldn't kill the animals. Can I get some meat off of it? I'm sorry I killed your brother, pig. Brother pig. But he was up to no
good.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Do I want to take the helicopter? Or the car chopper? Let's take the car, see what happens. Last time I took the helicopter. Now we're just gonna have a nice ride.
I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Get in the car, Amaru. See if people come after us. I like whatever song this is.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Right. My name is Juan.
All right, Juan.
He's Juan in a million.
Yeah, I love you.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
This is
Sergeant Perico on the phone right now with the beauty of beauty.
Buenas.
Sweet. We did it. We did the first mission.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
enough to make me vomit.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run of the mill.
Ooh, she's horny for them.
Tomorrow.
Get it?
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
The rock. Okie dokie, I'm gonna pause it here. Or stop
Heads
it
up.
Here.
Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Because I got some things to do.